And as the holiday season approaches and the band of the Fighting Irish spells out USA on the playing field, our best holiday wishes to all the men and women serving in our armed forces overseas. And now to honor them all, let's join public address announcer Mike Collins.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise and remove your cap? Tonight's colors are being presented by Joint Color Guard Army and Notre Dame. Please direct your attention to the 50-yard line and welcome Emmy, Golden Globe, and Tony Award-nominated actor Patrick Wilson, who will now sing our national anthem.
So proud.